Bentley, what was I talking about? Hola, man. Hola. Hey, everybody. Hey, guys. I don't even know how I start a vlog. I'm so sick. I'm not gonna edit out all the coughs. You can feel my pain. Pray for me. Hey, bulbs. Why is your collar? I had to get him a new collar because his collar. I'm gonna attack you. Ah! You're such a little scaredy cat. I survived my work training 2 day thing, and now I'm just trying to get my life back so I can go to work tomorrow. Yay! We should be, but we are grateful that we are employed. Because there was a time when I was unemployed for a very long time. 3 years. Was it 3 years? Well, I went back to, well, okay. It's like none of your business, but I'll tell you. And don't quote me because I just took like 18 things of cold medicine. I don't even know if I have a cold. I don't feel like I have a cold. I don't know. I don't want to say too much because the spies are out. What was I talking? I really have no idea what. Bentley, what was I talking about? Thanks for the help. Okay, I'm gonna get my life back and then maybe I'll pick up the camera later. Because I'm everywhere right now. My brain is like. Someone found some paper and they had the best time ever. Was it you? No. I was over there. Barking at the door. There is a puppy. He sees himself in the reflection and he gets mad because the puppy in the reflection doesn't want to play with him. I'm going to shut all the blinds in a minute if you keep doing that. He doesn't want to play with you. He doesn't like you. Bentley, come. 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 Look how pissed out he is. He's like, what? Hi, my baby. Can you shake? Give me the shakes. Shake. Fine. Bye. I forgot to hit the record button. Good morning. Today is Monday. I don't know, the 16th. Yeah, the 16th. And I'm in a rush because I have to go to a national something meeting for work, and it's 7:07 and I need to be there at 8. I need to go. I'm just wearing this green shirt, black pants over there, naked palette, put some curls in my hair so I don't look so sleep deprived, concealer because I desperately needed it, and I will catch up with y'all later because I gotta go. Good evening. I just got home from work and I just recorded for like 5 minutes and I forgot to hit that button. It's right here. Well, it's on the back so you can't see it, but I forgot to hit the record button. It's the most important part. I was just summarizing my day and today I had to wake up at 6 o'clock in the morning after being out late last night bowling for work. And we had a really long day of meetings and training. And then we had a dinner ceremony with awards, and I didn't get an award, and that's okay because I don't deserve an award. I'm not like, you know, I don't know. I'm just not feeling great about myself tonight. And I'm sure it'll go away. There's just, and I look like Schmielda right now. But I just took a shower and like washed my face, so I look super naked right now. So you're getting into like my soul. I just feel like, I also feel like I lost like 4 pounds, which is awesome. And my boobs look deflated, but that's because I'm not wearing a bra. They're usually up here. Okay, I don't even know what I was talking about, but yeah, I didn't have a good day, but I wasn't really expecting it to be good, and I don't expect tomorrow to be the best day ever because I have to wake up super early and do another full day of meetings and trainings again. So I'm so sorry that there's nothing to talk about in this vlog. Actually, there's a lot I want to talk about. Well, not a lot. Just something I want to talk about, but I guess I should keep it personal. But then if this person's watching, they're going to think that I'm talking about them, and I'm not. So it's... we'll have to have a heart-to-heart tomorrow or so, another day. Because I don't want the person, if they watch this, I don't want them to think that I'm talking about them, because I'm not. And it will come off like that, and that's not the case. So I'm going to end today's vlog, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!